Highway Patrol is investigating the discovery of a body as a hit and run. Troopers say a body was found in a ditch off Highway 33 in Pitt County near Fleming School Road. They're investigating the death as a hit and run, and troopers have not said how long they believe the body had been there or if it was a man or woman. WITN is working on getting more information on this story as well.